I didn't watch like most of their set earlier, but MJK was controlling the entire both games.
Yeah, I think one thing about MJK is he's really good at controlling his space.
Yeah. Luckily, I was able to just sneak in. I don't know, I felt like he was a little predictable, so let's see. He does a lot better. He's already starting off pretty good. Yeah, this matchup, it's just like the whole time, I feel like Bubba's just in the corner. And
yeah.
Then for brief moments, like Puff gets center stage and gets her percent and then goes back to the corner. Where we are right now. I think my whole set against JK was basically in the corner. I would kill him and just go in the corner.
I think the hardest thing about Sheik in the Puff matchup is you have to play it completely differently. You know, one of your best tools, dash attack, grab, all these things can kill you.
Yeah. And he was actually good at, like, knowing what not to do, just not doing the group stuff. He baited his shield, and then he reacted to grabs. He was pretty good at doing this one.
Yeah, so it's looking pretty even so far. I'm not seeing too many needles from JK, which, especially on Battlefield, I think you should be controlling space with that a little more.
Maybe it's just if you're losing. I don't know.
It's hard to get in that mindset of staying back when you're losing. That was good. Good down tilt.
Down tilt, jab. Usually gonna be
Yeah, the problem with jab is if you get crouch canceled, it's either restable or. Yeah. There we go.
JK is slowly just catching up after being down from the rest. Slowly, like, winning most of the neutral. And then
yeah, he's now using the platforms to his advantage.
So now the game is, like, really even. Damn, you can just turn a winner and then go all the way to the top platform. You never did that to me, but that was really weird.
Yeah, there's not much Puff can do about that.
Yeah,
he has two or three.
He didn't
jumps.
Do it against me, so
yeah. Yeah, that was an interesting thing. When Puff jumps, she actually crouches down.
For the first
first couple frames.
Yeah, so you just dodge
that
grab.
Yeah, so you just completely dodge the grab. JK definitely could have gotten back there.
Yeah, he messed up also a couple of edge guards against me, so it seems like that's something. Maybe he tries to does that to me. That was a back throw that wasn't really long.
Probably was intended to be.
Yeah.
Can't
challenge Sheik at that moment when she's able to do that.
Yeah, any trade is good for the other character when you play Puff. It's a good read on that jump.
Oh my god, he just dropped down. Grab? Oh my god.
Decent STI on that.
Oh man.
Sheik really needs to dash attack as an anti-air. Rather than trying to catch
do it when she's on the ground. Yeah, you need to just catch them when they're trying to like land.
Yeah.
But like before, not just on the ground.
Yeah, it's not worth it. And if you're gonna do it on the ground, you gotta go through at least.
Yeah. So this is best of five. Weird, because they played a best of three and they were playing here in game two.
Maybe JK just
FOD. Yeah, because he went to Stadium against him.
Yeah, so interesting thing, resting down smash out of shield, you actually don't need a wave dash, you can just jump out, and you'll catch Sheik's legs on the way back. Yeah, lead in any floaty matchup is pretty difficult to come back by, especially when you don't have close setups.
Yeah, I don't know, it's...
He's throwing a hitbox if he goes at him, but...
He keeps committing to sweep. I want to see more, like, getting next to him.
Yeah. Yeah, Sheik has a lot of trouble in right in his face.
He was also good like that right there. He was also good at like recognizing spots when like he was gonna come. No, where he got the grab. It was like after like a hit. So he did that a couple times with me after like hitting me, I think, in the air. Knowing grabs
like, yeah, it looks like he's jumping a lot to get out of the corner and got started to cover that. I'm surprised he's not using back air more, because I think it's a better throwing tool than the fair.
Part of me wanted him to just rest there.
Yeah, I mean, I think he's almost at drill up smash percent.
You're fine with taking at the most 30 damage to for sure kill him.
Yeah.
But I guess
you know if you're confident you get the stock, but Sheik's not really someone you're comboing, so it's hard to be confident.
He tried to like cover.
I think if he just wave landed on the platform, that wasn't much.
You couldn't hit, yeah.
Yeah. But it's also hard to recognize when a floaty's gonna be half attacked.
I was about to say, Gus is gonna try and like get a guess.
Yeah.
Since he has the lead, he plays really confidently. And he just went for a crazier attempt than I. Oh! Classic. Partially commit and just cover that. He's willing to do that, especially after drills, which I haven't seen drill that much.
Yeah, I mean,
Sheik's shield is really good, right?
Yeah, but as you land, all you have to do is hit the back foot, which is usually poking
out. Yeah, I definitely want him to.
Yeah, he hasn't been drilling on Sheik's recovery either. He just keeps backering back off. So if you get a jump rest of that as well, I think it's much.
Could have caught bad DI.
No, but he would have gotten Sheik out of crouch cancel percent, which is valuable.
I want him to grab there.
Yeah.
He's at zero, and like you have a chance to just put him off stage to get like at least 30-40%. Ooh, that was super predict because. If you're even off by that, it's a little bit, you get crouch rested.
Yeah. I think it was spaced a little bit too, so.
Yeah, that's true. Oh, he didn't have a jump, but he gave it up.
Yeah, he read the roll there, but he wasn't ready for it.
Oh, this man's crazy.
It's a good match. It's a good grab. That's a pretty tight one because he's gonna auto.
Yeah, I was gonna say, and yeah. definitely tried to grab him at spot as Sheik, and he usually gets crushed.
Yeah, you have to go pretty fast. Ooh, it's a good drill.
Now he's starting to. Oh, now he's gonna drill more, so that's a good. Giving him another mix-up.
I think he's trying to challenge the invincibility too much.
Yeah, so many opportunities.
Yeah, JK's playing really confidently, but...
gets him in trouble.
Decent roll.
See, like, there, like, if Gus just crouch, like...
You rest the jab, grab the jab.
Yeah. Decided to shield instead.
I think they're both trying to play pretty proactively when they can just wait and get hit.
Yeah, this especially at this point, you know, it's like ready game three. You want to see someone just kind of be a little more patient, especially guys, his crouch.
Yeah. So JK spot dodged in that position a couple times. I wonder if. I guess it's gonna catch on. I feel like he could have F smashed.
Yeah, that, so know. It was weird because like he chose to do it there, but not in the
and then
dreamland.
Ate, you know,
yeah, so it's definitely like not horrible, but still like, easily can just. Definitely getting close. Now he can't really rest.
He's definitely gonna need like a back throw.
See, like crouch there. At least try it. Like make him down smash there.
Yeah, and you can get something off of crouch cancel.
Yeah,
shielding it.
At least make him work for that. Because against me, I made him work for it. He caught on and just down smashed me every time I crouch. So then I start to do other stuff. But.
You gotta make him earn the grabs.
Yeah, make him earn those iris. Nice.
Ooh, okay. That's decent. Catching the jump.
Especially JK didn't try to like up him.
Yeah. I don't think he expected it.
Yeah.
That was a pretty dangerous in air.
This would be it.
Yeah. I think he could attack platform there though. On the fair.
So Gus is.
I'd like to see a tomahawk after he gets a hit in the air. Yeah, there we go. Because he was going for an up air when she could just crush it.
That was amazing. He needs to stop reaching there and just getting hit. Trading.
Yeah, holding in versus Sheik. Really a problem with
the type. Yeah, he's. It's like the only way she'll like keep getting hits because you keep being stubborn.
Yeah. She's fast enough to get there too.
But it can be frustrating. She's just like jumping away the whole time. It's almost like playing against her.
I'm interested, he's not contesting when Gus is coming down. He seems to reset to the
cage. Instead of trying to get under him more.
Yeah, he could.
Yeah, he was just trying to like fight him.
That's a pretty safe move to throw out.
Alright, see you, dude. See if he covers. See if he ever covers that jump.
I think if JK stays more grounded, he's gonna be able to stuff out some pressures. That should be a stock from up smash.
Doesn't get enough.
Or down throw up air too, though. Yeah, but he didn't get the dash in time. I still think up smash would have killed there.
75 with
Jigglypuff.
He could have charged it then.
He could have. The run.
He had like 1/2 second of charge. I don't think he had enough time. Is the only thing.
I think you should utilize it more because the weak factor breaks crap points already.
This time he just had to cross up, but he didn't follow up after successfully baiting out something. Oh!
It's about that. I'm recognizing where Gus likes to grab.
It's getting very predictable.
That was a pretty dangerous dash attack, though.
This guy is going all out with his dash attacks.
I think JK should be rolling more after he's trying to disengage, because he keeps jumping and getting caught, whereas Puff can't contest a roll away.
The act is handsome. Ooh, I'm jumping. Come on, yeah. I don't know if he just couldn't do anything because he's too busy shooting moves.
He got his shield up though. He definitely could have spot dodged or something. This is dead even until she gets into the hundreds.
This just needs like
one hit and an up tilt. Yeah,
he's already. Pretty good DI he's still there for
Yeah, he's been spot dodging every
time. Super high reward. He's a crab and stuff. He's definitely been spot dodging He had the opportunity, and then he...
Yeah, I think he thought he was still in crouch, but cancel percent, and he got knocked down by the up tilt.
And he wasn't ready for it, and then he just went for it again. Take him to stadium. Wait, did they go to stadium? What are the stages? I forget the stages.
I don't think they've done stadium.
Yeah, they went to Yoshi's already.
Yoshi's Dreamland.
That's how he does the moves.
The problem is you're gonna be wanting to fish for grabs on Mars Sheep, but that's also what might lose you the game.
Get a DI out of that?
He could have smashed DI one of the up airs and made it a lot more difficult for you guys to do that.
Maybe like a first one.
Yeah. Yeah, because the rest hitbox is pretty small. You go even a little bit further away. Either they miss it or they have to use a back air.
He's gonna have to read where just go for it. Just do moves, you die. Oh god, that was really bad.
That's bad.
Well, that was basically the game.
he
accidentally air dodged in the air, right?
Yeah.
Or something.
That grab. I think needle grab down to up there where it killed there.
Oh. Or that.
That was very good.
Okay.
JK's playing really well, but he's got a long way to go. With rest on the table like the whole time.
Fortunately, he got hit with all the bunch of stuff. Probably gonna get a puff.
I might just play Fox.
Oh my god.
I don't know if I feel like Puff today.
Oh! Oh! No!